Hello friends, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video, we'll talk about the analysis given on Nifty and Bank Nifty, the intraday movement today, and our analysis and expectation on the indices for the coming days. So here we have Nifty 50 chart, and in this we have Bank Nifty chart. And the analysis given was, I was expecting an up move from this level. From 11,680, I was expecting an up move till 11,900 around like this. So I mean like a snake only, we are going to go up. So I was expecting this kind of up move. But what has happened is that Nifty has broken this yesterday's low of 11,640 and it went still lower. So I was also not interested in this move. And in the video also I have clearly stated that I am only looking for the uptrades. And only one message I have given in the intraday today. Since yesterday also you can see on Feb 26 I was looking for a short up move, and today also I have told I was looking for an up move only and stated that 11,540 should be a support for coming 2 to 3 days if they hold it on closing basis. So if you know that 11,540 was the last level where Nifty traded, this was 11,540 level, and at this position at 11:20 I have stated that on closing basis, if you hold this level, that means if you hold this 11,540 by the end of the day, then we are going to see an up move in the coming 2 to 3 days. So that was the meaning. 11,540 should be a support for coming 2 to 3 days if they hold it today on closing basis. So on the closing basis, they have held this 11,540 level. And so it is now my expectation that we are going to see some slow and bumpy up moves till 11,900. And also this is the first day where Nifty is trading at the higher level on the closing basis. So every day if you see Nifty by the end of the day, it is closing at the lows, opening at this level, closing at this level, opening at this level and closing at the lows. So every day it is like opening at some higher level and closing at the lower level. But today is the first day Nifty opened at this level, went here, went to 11,540, and from here it made a 100 points up move. So in this such a kind of fall, for the first time we made a 100 points up move, that too holding these levels with no selling over there. So it is now an expectation that we might see a slow and bumpy move like this till 11,900 to 950. And from those levels, we can see for shorting opportunities again. So if we open tomorrow gap up, like if you open in a gap up mode or anything like that, and if we trade above this 11,700, above this 11,700, then we are going to see this all this slow and bumpy up moves till 11,900. And from 11,900, we can see a good fall again. So this is what I am expecting. From 11,900 to 950, we will see a good fall till 11,400 and 300 also. So this is my view on Nifty and Bank Nifty, Nifty only. So Bank Nifty also, if you see, so there is a fall of around 4% since last Friday. And this is the first time we are sustaining a 1% up move. From this bottom, the up move was around 1% and we are holding it on a closing basis. So it is now an expectation that Nifty to hold this level, trade above this resistance, near resistance 30,400 and 30,300. So if we cross this range, then we can see a slow and up move, slow and bouncy bumpy up move till this 30,800 to 900. Again from this range we will see a good fall in the Bank Nifty also. So if you like, you can trade this short term up move, and after that you can take a short position from 30,900 around and look for this great fall. So all this will be decided at this level. So it is expected that if you open gap up tomorrow and trade above this 30,400, then we can see a small and a bumpy up move, not a sharp up move, but a slow move. I'm sorry, slow up move till 30,900. So this is how I am expecting the movement in the Nifty and Bank Nifty in the coming days. So also whatever this I have stated, that 11,540 is an important support level. So we are holding that level, and if we see a follow up buying from tomorrow, then this is the end of the fall for 2 to 3 days, not for many days, but for the coming 2 to 3 days, that's it. So it can act as a relief rally now. So whatever the relief rally I was expecting, whether I have stated it, no. So I have not stated about the relief rally. So I was expecting a relief rally for all the bulls in the market. Since past 3 days, we were like in a continuous fall. So there should be some relief for the bulls also in the market. So this is the relief rally I am expecting if they give follow up buying from tomorrow. So this is our analysis on Nifty and Bank Nifty for the coming days. And if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and also share with the other traders. Thanks for watching.